Turris turns at center. Kyle Turris trying to get around Alex Plante. Plante takes him to the ice. And a penalty on the way to number 48 as he's going to get called for holding.
And Alex Plante just a little bit too aggressive with his right hand as he reaches around. And that's where he's going to get the penalty because he separated his arm from his body to reach around and kind of throw down Kyle Turris. They're both reaching around, but right there, the little forearm shiver as he throws down the youngster who scored a goal in the first period, so he'll head to the box two for 2 minutes. Curtis Frost, sorry, Alex Plante will. I'll get it out eventually.
6'4", 230.